to sell visual products, you do not need to receive the customer's postal address. In this video, you will learn how to remove unnecessary fields on the checkout page for visual products. Let's get started. Go to the link in the description. Copy this PHP code. On the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance, Theme File Editor and open the functions.php file. You can paste the copied code here. If you don't have a child theme, watch video number 1 on the channel. Another way to insert the code on the site is to use the Code Snippets plugin. I use this method. First, install and activate the Code Snippets plugin. After activating this plugin, click on Add New from the Snippets menu. Paste the copied code. Enter a name for it. Click the Save Changes and Activate button. Let's buy a visual product. Remember that if you add a physical product to the cart, you will see all the address fields again. By deleting the line related to your desired field, you can add that to the checkout page again. For example, by deleting this line, the phone field will be added to the checkout page again. That's it! The videos on this channel will help you avoid installing unnecessary plugins on your site. If you are interested in such videos, be sure to subscribe. I will see you next time.